Praise the Lord, Pastor Michael and the KSM Ministry. I'm here to give my testimony and glorify Jesus' name. My wife used to tell me to listen to Pastor Michael's service, and I used to tell her, yes, I will. And after some months, I happened to sit and listen to the man of God. And that day, Pastor Michael was preaching about self-pity. And the preaching which Pastor Michael gave really shook me because of the truth in it. From then on, I'm listening to this man of God sincerely and glorifying God. I really understand how much Pastor Michael is doing to save God's people. I really thank God, our Father, for this man of God in my life. My testimony is about my brother-in-law who stays in Qatar and is a pastor in one of the ministries in Qatar. He is suffering from ALS disease. A few weeks back, I and my wife got news that my brother-in-law had collapsed and could not breathe properly. He was taken to the hospital in a serious condition and we came to know that his lungs were damaged. As soon as we got the news, we sent a prayer request to Pastor Michael and the prayer warriors. Before the end of the day, we got news that my brother-in-law was out of danger and was recovering miraculously. All the glory to our Lord Jesus Christ. A big thank you to Pastor Michael and the prayer warriors. Thank you.